getting too old for this nonsense.
Wow, I really blend into the background, don't I? So we're using the color Laguna Nebula, and I'm Shadow Harvester, and welcome to Fall Guys, where we're doing solo, because, yeah, Tundra Run, so Laguna Nebula, Nebula Laguna, whichever, right? You'll see it in the title of the video. It'll probably be one of the first things you see as you click. Or the picture, which I gotta boot up my stuff and go ahead and make the thumbnail. So yeah, not gonna lie, I kinda like this shiny color. Does that mean it's going to be the newest of the new color schemes? Or are we just going to have a simple color? Well, only time will tell. Only time will tell. Okay. Let's go. Oh, jeez. Oh, that wind. That drafts you along nicely, doesn't it? Aw. Darn. Darn. How about some... I mean, I want to say some beginner's luck, but I am no beginner. Just gotta hang on to dear life and not get destroyed like that. Okay. I'm trying... why did I do that? But like I'm saying, I'm trying to set up the thing, but the people are... Yeah. You know. Okay. We qualify. That's all that matters. And yeah. So let's not fall. I know it's the name of the game, Fall Guys. But let's not fall. Let's not fall, guys, okay? We're not meant to fall. We are meant to fall, but I'm not meant to fall. I'm meant to be the one that the bean sent down to be the bean of the beanie legend. I don't know where I'm going with this, but, maybe Netflix will adapt it into a TV show or something. A bean can dream! So, yep. A bean can dream. That's either the name of the series, or at least one of the episodes is, names. So, yeah. It's not gonna happen. Now, if someone wants to make like a dozen Fall Guy inspired bean costumes and then help me film something, yeah, sure. But I can barely keep any episodic stuff that I want to do anyway up, so why make that, right? Eliminate it. Okay. Here we go. I'm not gonna lie, and I don't know if I failed to say that or not, but like the numbers kind of look like they have different fonts for when you're just waiting for the player count, but it could be just me. So we gotta stream some data streams and whatnot. Get those blueprints ready and go. Because, you know, this is the Sunken Secrets season, right? Totally still that season. Mm-hmm. It's not like I was gone or anything. And I missed out on everything and I failed. I failed, and not to mention looking back at all the other stuff, how big of an idiot I am, because I can't even complete a certain thing correctly without some form of life getting in your underpants and biting you square dab in the butt. Oh man, all those times of swimming in SeaWorld really paid off. It's like I'm a dolphin or a freaking killer whale. That's only a killer whale because it turned into one because people. Okay. We are kicking some butt. Marvelous. Simply marvelous. The best. Simply the best. Whether you wanna medal for it or what, it is the best of the best. And I'm glad I managed to actually dodge these obstacles well. Because, well, yeah. Okay. Probably have to be on, like, the really tippity top to be able to do that. Okay. Not bad, not bad. Then we just got the two stragglers over here that don't want to continue. Excellent. We're getting there. One qualification notification at its best, at a time, I should say. Big fans. Really big fans. I don't know why I'm talking like this, but whatever. The show must go on. Oh, the show must go on. So who's ready for the fans? Blade. These aren't even that slow, and dang it, I was gonna go that way too, but it's a good thing I came this way. Okay, nice. I lost my first place advantage, but maybe if one of those two fellers fall. Okay, there we go. I'm only saying that just because, well, I gotta make sure everything is according to, well, the works. We can't gum up those works. Mm-mm. People work really hard to clean those works. We can't keep gumming them up. So, alright. I'll take 6th bean to crush the finish. So, yep. How you all doing? I'm doing well. I'm still around. Yep. That's usually what people ask me. It's like, oh, how are you doing today? I'm like, still alive. That's probably like the most nicest thing I can actually say, because I mean, nothing feels wrong. So, yeah. Okay. Let's go. Let's skyrocket ourselves into an adventure and stomp some ground and show these territorial creatures we mean business. We are the bighorns in town. Not you. We will not be stomped and smushed and flung across the arena anymore. We will destroy you. Oh yeah. Here, gorgeous. Wind. The wind kind of saves you in some ways. Okay, yeah. I might try that. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh man. Oh man. I haven't been this confused since... well... forever ago. Yeah, alright. That wind draft current is a good way to do this. As long as I can stay into the blue or yellow part of the arena, green is scary. Okay. Well done. Survival of the fittest and the beaniest. Beans need to survive. Some way, somehow, some way. They will. Just let's see what nooks and crannies we can cross this time around, alright? And see if we can explore new areas. And, well, pull off a win. So, yeah. There is a part right there. If you can look... it looks like you can actually go up onto the top, but apparently not. So, yeah. Makes you wonder why those ones were right there. Oh my gosh. Okay. I almost walked off that, but... at the same time, I am surprised no one latched onto me and knocked me off the edge while I was waiting for that thing. That's another thing you gotta watch out for in that game. But, yeah. Okay. Haha. No one's riding with me. No one riding with me. Okay, I was wondering, I'm like, who's in first? But, no, it was a few other people up there. Alright. Nice. Man, to the end of the finish. So, sweet and spectacular. Marvelous, marvelous, marvelous. Now the beans must fall. The beans must fall to their doom. Also, at least one of those people were in front of me, so they must have fell. That's why they got eliminated. So, Fall Mountain. Which can be quite a bang as well. It's the first person to grab that crown. So, yeah. Yeah. Lucky little critters trying to go for the big crown. in the sky. Alright, alright, Yep. No, I am not getting that crown. There is no way I'm getting that crown. With all these traps. Yeah, oh yeah, yeah. Nope. Oh yeah. I fought to the end though. But I'm Shadow Harvester. Thanks for watching me play Fall Guys. Like, comment, subscribe.